folding a paper moon. He inked chapters of tomorrows, in calligraphic prose, painting promises on parchment pages, of blemished dignity. He borrowed starlight and snowflakes, plated diamonds in metaphors, and rubies on alliteration. As he folded the creases of an origami moon,